Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. And somebody sent me a thing. There's a thing. Hi, guys. Hello. Hi, Credible Waffles and Leputman, and Dab529, buddy. What is up? Okay. So I got a whole bunch of comments, and one of them was stating here. Drop that. One of them was stating there is a thing behind the fridge. There's a hole. I gotta go find the hole, and I'm gonna drop into it and fall. So that's the first thing I want to do tonight. Boink! There we go. Eee, get in. Run! Oh, he caught me. Oh no, we can't do that. Forgot. I've got to wait until the car is completely loaded. I should be fine now. I should be able to get into it, no problem, right? Because that one's already set. Yeah, we're good. Ooh, somebody's got a long plank. Hello, Mr. Long Planks.
Captain Long Planks.
No. There it goes. The startup sequence was broken. What is that? Okay, that's not mine. And thank you, Mr. Saranok. I will pay the $2 billion that it takes for me to get across. Do you pay taxes, I wonder? Are there lumberland taxes? I guess if you buy Robux, you would pay some form of taxes. So yeah, there's technically taxes inside lumber. Hold on.
Whoa. Stop. There it is.
Okay. Sorry. My heater is like, I moved it, so it's like right on my legs. It got way too hot. So I'm like cold up here, and then it's really hot on my legs. Code. I have some money. Please, I'm broke. Leputman. Leputman has $78. Dude! Why for do you not have money? What happened to your dinero? Tu dinero. Your money. Okay, there is a hole. Ooh! Oh! There is a hole! Oh my gosh. Wait, did you see what I... Do you see what I see? I could have sworn I just saw a maniac's. Hold on. Will this work? Wee! Nope, totally flipped it. Alright, that's okay. That's fine. Just remember to, zoink. Wait for the wheels. Alright, I think I just saw the wheels. Okay, so we should be good. Let's go in. Alright, and before we get too far, jump out. Yep, we're good. Jumped over in the passenger side. So, if you saw what I just saw, I think I just saw a maniac appear and fall. So I wonder if he removed the maze, left a section out. I'm coming back, dude. I'm coming back. Hold on. Zoink. Which makes me wonder, is there a way to get the maniac? Alright, hold on. If it's truly... Oh yeah, okay. I'm like right on the edge. Gotta be careful. Right there, did you see it? I saw it. There. Oh, the maniac is still in the game. Defaultio. Hold on. Let's do filters. Filters? There it is. Do you see it falling right there? Ladies and gentlemen, the maniac is still in the game. And yes, there is definitely a hole back behind the refrigerator. So, only one part of it's no collide, though. If I were to walk forward just slightly, I would fall. Okay, so actually, this edge is safe. Come back here, dude. Come back here. Come right here. Hi, buddy. Hi, all. Here, make it look like I'm doing something. Wonder if they'll follow me back here.
Yeah.
He moved the fridge. Yes, he did. Go, 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 go. I think. Oh, there he went. Oh, wait, what? You're supposed to fall through, buddy. You go back there, you die. I wonder if I could get a sled under there. Ooh. Okay. I don't know if I've got a sled on this one. That's going to be a really long drive, but... Ooh. Shall we try and go get the maniacs? Because once there's a sled down there, I mean, all I'd really have to do is just communicate with somebody and go and get it. Oh, well, that's going to be hard because I'm not going to be able to communicate with anyone. Because I got to hold onto the sled. I can't type and hold onto the sled at the same time. Well, it seems we have a problem. A bit of a predicament. DeFaultio, you need to fix your floor, sir. So, message to DeFaultio, if you're watching. Hello, Jenny. Hello. No, Jenny. Alright. Let's head back over. I am going to work on my door bridge tonight. I've got my coffee. I've been working on my coffee, and I apologize about yesterday's video. Oh my gosh. I mean, I don't really apologize for yesterday's video because it was still a video and it was still fun just to hang out and have fun. But literally, I had no other purpose in it. It was chaos all over the place. You take my money. Take my money. Go on, take my money and run. Meet me. Hold on. The Manny axe is still in the game. Smiley face. He's like, vroom! Jump on the back street, zoom. Sorry. Hold up. Okay. Hold on. Maybe. Yes. Okay. So, a message to the people. Whoa. Dude, don't blacklist me. Seriously? What do you think you're doing? Oh my gosh. Did you guys see the tires? What in the world? Glorious. That was some straight up Iron Man stuff right there. Did you guys see that? Oh man. Oh, I just ran over his head. So, okay, the challenge that I propose. Oh no, I don't know if you can do it from here. May have to do it from over there. From this one. Because you would have 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's do exact measurements. Yes. Okay, so from this base, my challenge is to the guy that made the, to the guys that made, get out, move it. The guys that made the bridge to Yellowwood. This shouldn't take you too long, as long as you work directly on it and fast. Create a door bridge that starts on this side of your base. You can drop it down underneath fancy furnishings and, oh, I don't know if you could, from here. Yeah, that's right on the edge. You're not going to be able to. So one platform right here on this base would have to drop down underneath the fridge. Cause if you look, it's lined up with the edge. Oh, can you see it out there? Maximize your screens. It's lined up right with the edge of fancy furnishings. So a door bridge right on the edge, you might be able to put underneath the fridge. So if you were to drop the bridge down, you could go underneath the area, maybe. And then with like a plank, you could get to this area, which is where the maniacs is, right here. I just thought of a way to still get the maniacs. And goofy face. Anyhow. Theoretical. It's only theoretical. People are like, okay. The axe is still falling and respawning. Just nothing to hold it there. A door bridge that extends from here to under the fancy furnishings would let you walk and grab the mini axe. Winky face. Co, do you know how to make big wood? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Smiley face. We might have to go do that. Dude. I see. I love the ducks. See, and I talk about these bridges, but I can't even get my single bridge done. My single drivable palm bridge. Because I'm so distracted at times. What is that up there? What is that? Wait, what are those? Hold on, has somebody got a base built over there? What are those? Hold up. Didn't I have a thing? I do have a thing. I got a thing. Wow, so many. Get on, Slick Mills. We're sailing away. Hold on. I gotta go see what these were. Oh, gosh. Man. Okay, drop it down. Grab this. There we go. Upsie daisy. Upperooski. Come on. Ugh, what in the world? By the way, somebody said that he had fixed this glitch. He did not. The glitch is still possible. You can still fly with the sleds. Okay. What is that? Is that just a blueprint? Oh, that's a blueprint too. Did I see other blueprints? I did see like a bunch of blueprints, didn't I? Oh, I guess it was just that little bundle of blueprints. Well then. Shall we go over to my my tower? My sled would not fly earlier today. Whoa. Did you see that guy's car in the background there? That was awesome. Can't tilt down too far, can you? Hold on. Whoa. Turn back that direction. Whoa. There we go. And downward. We are floating downward slowly, but surely. Whoa, a little bit quicker than I thought. No. Slow down. Oh gosh. No. I got this. We're tumbling. Whee. Come on, grab it. I can't. Glorious. Skills. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Wow, big crash. Dude, don't sit on the place where I'm... I guess it doesn't matter. You're fine. Okay, now I can't grab you. Whoa, physics glitch. All right. We've had our fun. It's time to go build. Come on, guys. Oh, man. Zoop. And, and you get in there like that. You stay. And time to build. Build, build, build. Build, build, build. No more time for play. Time for work. It is work time. I'm just kidding. It's all play time. There's no work. This is all play. All right. And let's go move. This one's going to go up there. I know you guys are like, oh, this is the boring stuff. Why is he doing this? Oh, gosh. But it's actually, I think it's cool to watch because then you know how to build your own bridges. And I'm going to need 3 more platforms, right? There we go. That goes right up there. Oh. You may only build on your land. I am building on my land. Whoa, whoa, dude. Whoa, 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 whoa. He's like, hello. Hi, buddy. All right. Let's see. I already have these platforms. So let's just move these. I'll break down my door again. My awesome door of awesomeness. And there we go. Now I can just jump on this one. And I can go do down and move up to, oh gosh, move up to there, move until it appears, good. Then move this one up there, then this one move, and I like the way you move it right there. Come on, come on. Oh, dude, I could have stuck that to your foot and you'd be like, what? What just happened? I think I need more ladders too, don't I? I think I'm gonna need ladders. Dab, it's not a race, dude. I can't remember if I put ladders up here or not. And it was just like yesterday. Literally yesterday. That's how much like I was out of it. But I'm also really excited because like Subnautica got a lot of views. Almost comparable to yesterday's video, which is really cool. Was like 4,870 subscribers until 100,000. 4,000 people, that's still a lot of people. All right. And I don't want you guys to ever get caught up in the number, okay? 100,000 people. That is a huge number, okay? Think about your classroom, okay? Your classroom can be anywhere from like 15 to 25 kids, right? Or 25 people. Even college classes are comparable to the same volume, right? That is a fraction. That's a minute number in comparison to 100,000. Each person has their own individual lives and their own individual like problems and concerns and likes and wants and hates. I mean, literally, you guys have your own lives and you chose to subscribe to me. Thank you. That is huge. That means so much to me. And it sounds so cliche. It sounds, oh, well, that's what all YouTubers say. Oh, I love my fans. No, seriously, guys. Like, that is the epitome of what YouTubing is, what being a true YouTuber is. All right, it's not counting the number. It's not getting the money. It's not, and don't get me wrong, I get money. I get paid by YouTube to do this, to do exactly what I'm doing right now. Which I think is amazing. And I'm not supposed to show how much I make, but I always do. Like, I show you how much money I make each month, and I would never want that to come into question, you know? Like, well, you're just doing it for the money. No, I truly am not. I like the money. And of course, everybody likes money. I mean, who's going to be there like, no, I don't like money at all. But money's also not the be all cure all. It doesn't solve problems. If anything, money actually causes problems. Move B. Oh, I forgot. I need to open this first, don't I? And I'm gonna open it from the wrong side. Do. Hold on. Am I gonna open it from the wrong side? I am gonna open this from the wrong side. All right. So let's place it right there. Close the door. I'm gonna have to open it from the side. Oops. Not that one. There we go. Open. There we go. So now I can move. And watch this. Watch. We're just gonna rotate. This is the way that it's supposed to be. Whoa, excuse me. And come on. Here it goes. That's all right, that's one off. Boom. Just like that. Whoa! Are you recording? Yes, I am. I hope you don't mind. Do. Boom. Do. I should open all these doors. I should open all the doors. Please don't hit me in the face because I opened all the doors. Do. Actually, that kind of reminds me of Dr. Mario. Dr. Mario was a game for Nintendo, for the Game Boy, before it came out on Nintendo. Actually, I don't know. It might have came out for Nintendo first. Anyhow, it was kind of like a Tetris, but you took these little pills, threw them into a bottle, and you killed these viruses and stuff, these germs. And one of my favorite songs on there was... Anyhow, sorry. Random thoughts that go through my head. It happens a lot. And I'm okay with it. If you're okay with it, I'm okay with it. I like the random thoughts. Don't forget that we are celebrating. Actually, it's today, the day of my recording, but it is 2 years anniversary of my Discord. Which, by the way, I got a Discord shirt, but I forgot to wear it. Oh no! I'll have to wear it for tomorrow's video or something. But I did get the long sleeve Discord partnership shirt with the thing, and I also have my hoodie that I wear like all the time because it says Discord on it, and people come up to me and they're like, oh, Discord. I'm like, partner. And they're like, oh. And then, you know, that like stirs the whole conversation of, do you do YouTube? Yeah, what do you do? Roblox. Pfft, what? Sorry. Whoa. Man, I love that song. Wait, it's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Boink. There we go. How does that song go? I can see clear. Whoa. We got to do some karaoke because my voice is shot. I can see clearly now. Wow, that was just sour notes all around. I can see clearly now. The rain is... Wow, I'm way off key. What's going on here? Hold on. I can see clearly now. Here we go.
With Wix, you can create a professional website.
No Wix. Sorry. Advertisement. And who is Kaylee? Oh, American supermodel and entrepreneur. Okay. I'm pretty sure she did not do her own webpage. Or her own photo shoots. Or probably even her own makeup. I mean, that's just the story. That's how it is. Sorry. Okay, how's this? How's it? Oh, over here. Okay. He's really up there.
It's gonna be a bright. It's gonna be a bright.
There we go.
I can see clear. I can see clear.
Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, my gosh. I am so sorry.
I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
There we go.
I can see all obstacles in my way.
Got to get way up there, you know, just pinch the vocal cords.
Darkness and clouds.
Something like that. I don't remember how the lyrics are.
It's going to be a bright, bright, sunshiny day.
I love singing in not my voice, because my voice, I can sing in my voice, like, and it still works, but it's not, it doesn't sound like the original songs, you know? It's like, for example, Louis Armstrong, right? Louis Armstrong was a great, great trumpet player, and he made music during a very, very controversial time in American history. One of my favorite songs of his was actually played in Fallout, and it was
give me a kiss to build a dream on, and my imagination will build upon the dream. Give me one kiss before you leave, a kiss to build a dream on.
You know, that sound is just, oh, that's an awesome sound. And then there's the Green Day sound. All right, the Green Day sound, it's very garage, grungy, 90s sounding, you know. Oh gosh, how does it go? Can I shut these? I can't even shut these from this side, can I? Okay, hold on. Stop. Hold on. I gotta think of a song though.
I walk this lonely road.
Wow, that was way up high.
I walk this lonely road on the young. Wait.
Hold on. I gotta pull up the lyrics now. Green Day, Lonely Road lyrics. There we go.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known.
It's just that.
Don't know where it goes, but it's only me and I walk alone.
Almost has like an accent to it, but it doesn't have an accent.
My shadow.
It's only. Sorry. Can I shut this door, please? Oh gosh. Gotta walk up this side. Whoops, whoops. Yeah. Slick Mills, I see you hanging out here with me. I'm sorry, I'm not talking too much. Come on. Did I? No, I can check it. Move B. Hold on. Move B. That's why. There we go. Ha ha ha. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my gosh. 30 minutes of video. Well, I hope you enjoyed the karaoke soundtrack. Because we haven't been doing karaoke very often. In fact, at all lately. But where's Code? I'm hanging out here on the top of my base. I do still need to make ladders and build more. Dude, I only put like 7 doors on. Oh my gosh, what are these episodes? Seriously, ADHD. That's okay. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, as I hang out, sing some songs, go find glitches and fall through floors, and just basically hang out with you guys. I would go and collect wood and like mill it out, but I mean, there's really not a point to me doing it anymore. You guys, like, absolutely, you still have to do the grind. You have to go and collect things, but I mean, you guys have been handing me money left and right, and I really appreciate it. I really do. because it allows me to mess around, go find things, and do all the stuff that is enjoyable inside my videos. So, huge shout out to all of you. You watching right now, you are my favorite viewer. I love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end, but it's really your choice in the end. There is no pressure to do so. Little Budgeon, yes? Are you ready?
I am ready.
Go hit the outro button.
Outro! Thank you.